As the challenge Spies, Lies and Allies episode 13 unfolded, cast member Amanda Garcia was sharing more details about the latest elimination and why things played out how they did.
Hello, couch potatoes. Welcome to today's video.
In Spies, Lies and Allies episode 13, Amanda had her first daily mission with her new team, the Ruby Cell. Unfortunately for them, she decided to joke around instead of helping. During the mission, she recreated the famous Titanic scene where Rose had her arms stretched out as the boat sailed through the water. Amanda's antics entertained the other teams watching from the shore but irritated several of her teammates. The Ruby team came close to winning despite Amanda's stick, but Emerald gained another win, making them the agency. Oh, not another win. That meant Ruby team members became eligible targets for elimination again, and later on, it was Ruby's Corey Wharton who got voted in. According to a tweet from Amanda, after the episode 8, she previously spoke with Emerald team Devon and Josh about throwing the mission if they promised to send Corey into elimination. In another tweet, Amanda explained she wanted Corey sent into elimination because he does nothing but F up Nelson's game. Go down there and let's see how good you really are, boy. That boy doesn't sit right with me. With Corey voted into the episode 13 elimination, it also meant he could choose his opponent. His options included veterans Kyle, CT, and rookie Logan. Nelson was safe due to being Corey's number one ally and friend in the game. Based on another tweet from Amanda, Corey had intended to call Kyle as his opponent for the elimination. However, they made sure they exploded Logan, making sneaky deals with everyone so that Corey would choose the rookie instead. Corey called out the rookie as his elimination opponent, but ultimately lost to him in an event called Rope Burn. That ended Corey's time on the challenge season 37, which allowed members of the Emerald team to breathe a sigh of relief as he wouldn't be infiltrating their team. Amanda also teased that there will be quite a big drama on the way in the upcoming episode. She indicated viewers should tune in this week, adding multiple devil emojis with her message.
I effed ish up. It's what I do. Stay tuned, the devil is here to play, baby!
With TJ's final getting closer each week, it seems some of the competitors will stop at nothing to ensure they can remain in the game while their opponents get sent home. What does Amanda have up her sleeve next? With what I've been hearing in the grapevine, it seems like episode 13 was the last win Team Emerald is going to see. What are your thoughts about Amanda's tactics? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below.
Hey, Couch Potato, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon.